The next few lessons will cover internet routing. Contrary to what you might think, the internet is not a single network, but rather a collection of tens of thousands of independently operated networks, or autonomous systems, sometimes simply called ASs. Networks such as Comcast, Georgia Tech, and Google are different types of autonomous systems. An autonomous system might be an internet service provider, a content provider, a campus network, or any other independently operated network. Now, when you're sitting at home on Comcast and trying to reach content in Google or Georgia Tech, your traffic actually traverses multiple autonomous systems. This process of internet routing actually involves two distinct types of routing. One is intra-domain routing, which is the process by which traffic is routed inside any single autonomous system. The other is inter-domain routing, which is the process of routing traffic between autonomous systems. So computing a path between a node in an ISP like Comcast and another node in a network like Georgia Tech's involves computation of both intra-domain paths and inter-domain paths. In this part of the lesson, we'll look at intra-domain routing. Then we'll study inter-domain routing as well as the business relationships that make inter-domain routing so complicated. So let's jump into our study of intra-domain routing and topology.